手信呢一個嚟自法文嘅字係點讀嘅咧？我發覺好多朋友咧都會將佢第一個音節咧變成一個 long o 音，讀咗 so， 但係其實咧佢係讀 soo， 所以英式英文咧呢個字會讀 souvenir， 而美式英文咧就會讀翻最後嗰個 r 嘅 souvenir。He always buys very thoughtful souvenirs. It's common courtesy to buy souvenirs for your colleagues. I can't believe she didn't buy me a souvenir.
而流行商店或者精品店呢一個法文字咧，同樣道理，第一個音節咧唔係讀布，係讀布布，所以呢個字係讀 buûtiìk
buûtiìk. This is the buûtiìk I've been telling you about.Most of the boutiques on this street are closed by 8. Do you remember the name of the boutique I bought this from?
法文不是这样读的咯。